Okay, we're back up here at Parksville, Clark's Hill. It's April 12th, and we're pulling for strifers again. The water temp 68, 69, so we've had a lot of fresh water. I thought the water temp would be cooler than it is. But I was surprised. Water's really high. I had to kind of hop across it in two spots on the dock, at the dock. First pull from the dock. Hadn't had a bite yet. Kind of surprised. We'll set back and wait and see what happens. He's still way out. Yeah. Alright, I'm backing you down.
Alright, I'm leaving. Don't go too fast.
Now we're at idle speed. So you tell me when you want me to cut out. Back here. turns and starts towards you, you let me know. Tina just drew again. Man, ain't that something?
We can take a picture. Oh, we just shit.
He's hooked good, but ouch. It was just in imagination. You can, you hold him and let me get a picture.
Oh, wait. I can't get up with you.
See what them look like.
We got to get it back out.
We got to get back in the water.
All right, I'm gonna put us in here.
Up, go! Whoa. We're gonna have to get stuff out of the way now. Thank you. I go forward and kind of out that way. You're losing ground on him. I mean, he's taking drag as you spin it. He's still taking drag as you spin it. So try not to soft color. Stick your pole way out if he goes under the boat. Okay, we back from the lake. We left the lake before dark, but it's done got dark on us. We had a great day. We got 17 striper and one largemouth. The fish seemed to be a little bit bigger today. The camera shut off on us. We ended up with a 9.9, an 8.10, and a 8.13. was the anchor fish. We lost a good one right at the end. He actually broke off. But great day fishing. Had a ball. Very happy, very thankful. Everything was pulling jigs, tipped with minnows again. And we'll see what the next video is. Y'all take care. Bye-bye.